So let's give it a go. South Pole, moving fairly slowly. And I'll just try it again. And just for comparison, back to the first one. So I hope you were right with your prediction.